Right, I'm up at Whiteways tonight for a thrash around the woods.
Alright, the first trail we're going to get into is called Phoenix. It's wet and muddy tonight, so this will look really slow compared to summer riding. All the fallen leaves hiding tree roots, but it is like a golden carpet of shred. This bit's really awkward, not making it very good. I'll keep moving forward. That was a mess. At the very end of this trail, can't ride. So, and he's off. Because loads of forestry work going on down there. So we have to duck around here. To the road. That was awful. Now we are on a trail called Past Tense. Oh. Let's forget about that tree. Yeah. There we go. Really not fit. This section of trail is called Three Amigos. Unfortunately, two of the amigos have had loads of forestry work and been destroyed. So we're left with one amigo. And this is the worst of the three amigos. They used to get progressively faster. First amigo was the slowest, second a bit faster, and third was really flowy. Ah. that's it. The worst amigo. This is Badger Hole climb that leads up to a trail called North Edge now. We've done the climb up to North Edge. It's a really tedious drag up for a while, and then we peel off this onto a trail called Kookaburra. So this is start of Kookaburra. Definitely slippery tonight. Yeah. Nearly off there. And there's Kookaburra. Whew. Back on the slightly uphill drag this time. We're gonna go past Kookaburra and onto a trail called North Edge Best Bit. And that starts about here. And then finish with a little sprint. Excellent. Very nice. Oh, so good. Perfect conditions tonight. Oh, that's just a head down, stick your head in a bush manoeuvre there. Badger. Go the right way. Right. Sort it out. There we go. Ah. There we go. Now we are approaching the King's Slalom. A lot of things to duck under today. It's going to be nearly impossible to find a way down here. There's so many leaves on the ground. Be amazed if I don't get lost. Whoa, I'll fall off. There we go. Ran that tree the wrong way. No, this is fuck hell. It's a boggy burn. Quite harsh on a hardtail. Now we drop into Monty's Python. I'm going to pump this tonight rather than jump it. Now we are on to No Break Challenge. Oh, that's good. I did have a squeeze of the coward levers though. It's a quick sprint for the bomb hole run. Except I'm not sprinting. Okay, finish on a trail called Unicorn. Yeah. Ooh. We all went the wrong side of a route there. Oh, that's a big old drop on a hardtail. Oh dear, that boy. Right, then we go across into a trail called Crinkly Bottom. There we go. Finish on this horrific little climb. Whew.